joking. Wow.
Wow.
I am a full-time working woman.
That would have been a good joke if I actually knew the punchline.
Biowing for payday, which is this week. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my online bills? Hello, long time no see. Again. Basically, I filmed this. Oh, I hate myself so much. I filmed this video last week, but I hated myself, as I just said. Now, basically, I feel so awkward. What? The reason like I made this, obviously, as I said before, is because I want to have fun with it. And the video I did last week, and as I've done with these trying hauls before, the one I've done before, like it took the fun out of it because I get stuck between, yeah, like I love clothes, I love fashion, like I love putting this shit together and it's so fun to order, and like the serotonin in that online shopping gives me is massive. And yeah, I don't really know what I'm saying, but basically doing these videos, well, doing the video like on a bad day when I'm not feeling like nice about myself, or I don't even realize it till afterwards, but basically I recorded the video last Sunday and I ripped myself to pieces when I watched it, and I kind of went all week like going back and forth being like, oh no, but this bit's okay, and then being like no. And I did film it very low. I'm not gonna put out stuff that I'm not happy with, that I feel shit about, but then I'm also not gonna lie and say, oh yeah, it's so easy, like I just tried this on, I just showed you, and like I feel so good about myself and blah blah, like that's not true, and that's not what like this has been for me, and they're not. And like, in all honesty, in like my time with the lovely like body dysmorphia eating disorder like complex, changing rooms have been disgusting, and I spent a lot of time crying in there. Big shout out to Topshop, specifically at the end with the fucking horrific lighting. Actually Zara as well, actually all changing rooms. Maybe it's not the changing rooms, maybe it's just me, I mean, you'd think we would have realized this already. Anyway, yeah, like trying clothes on can be horrific, like we all know now, and if you don't then get to know, size doesn't matter, but sizes vary so much.
Like, never mind,
12 in Zara, I mean, realistically, a 12 in Zara is a fucking 6 somewhere else, especially in jeans. Getting PTSD to last year when I bought like 300 quid's worth of jeans thinking at least one pair will fit, and I couldn't just even get them over my ankles. So, yeah. Zara! Just like looking, you know, just as you do on Instagram, lovely place that it is, and just obviously girls come up and I'm like, you're worse than her, you're disgusting, like you're this, you're that, like comparing and despairing, as they call it in mindfulness. And yeah, it made me feel like shit, and I was shit, and oh my god, okay, yeah, like you don't need to know this. Basically I'm feeling better, and I think sometimes it's hard for me to remember, but I want to have like a normal channel, but at the same time I want it to actually be normal. Like, not everyone feels like this, that's absolutely fine, so if it's not your normal, but this is my normal. Like, my normal is trying on clothes and crying. Like, my normal is taking pictures of myself and looking at them for so long that I hate it. And I think people will always be like, but you've posted it, so you must love it, you must like yourself, like, or you wear like revealing things, or you do this, or you do that. And it's like, honestly, do not judge a book by its cover. What I'm saying is, I'm gonna do this haul today, I'm excited, and I'm in a much better like mind frame, but life's not always what you see, you know what I mean? And sometimes I hate myself. But I like these clothes, most of them. So I have already tried them on, so it's not my first impressions, but maybe my impressions will change because I'm in a better mindset today. So with all of that shit out of the way, not shit because it's like important, I bring to you the first outfits. So these are, like, you know the boxer shorts at the moment? I really want to get a pair of these. Also, I do have black pants on, quite big ones, because some of this stuff I know is see-through. So I was like, what better way to show the see-through than wear black pants? So boxer shorts are very in at the moment. To be honest, I did want ones with like, oh, I've just realized they don't actually have buttons down the front or like pockets, but it doesn't really matter. Like, I really like the way they fit. Also, I got everything in my normal size, minus something that matches with this. Well, I guess that is my normal size for bikini bottoms, but I'm not going to say sizes as normal. I mean, if you really, really want to know, you can message me or whatever, but I'm not saying that because it's triggering. So, yes, these shorts, got them, really like them. I can put all prices and stuff down below, or I'll like pop them up, but I'm realistically not that gonna do that. So yes, got these shorts, very comfy, very nice, very white. And yeah, like I definitely really like these, lots of space. I don't know, you can see them and they're nice and they fit well. Okay, then, I mean, we can talk about this. This is a big, a bikini top. I mean, first, maybe the shirt first, right? So I actually really liked this the first time, but now I feel like a librarian. Is it Jacqueline Wilson?
Sorry.
But I mean, it is, I don't know. Oh, but maybe it's just me. But the real act, sorry. This is doing bits for the girls, right? Because this girl does not have much girls and they are popping. No, I'm joking, they're not really. I don't know what like print this is, but it's, I guess it's like that, I don't know, it's just very like in to me. This is very trendy, and it's got like this tortoise shell bit in the middle. It's all wired, like it's wired up here, and honestly for a wire top, it's quite comfy. Adjustable straps, so obviously means like, it's, I'm not saying all one size fits all, it's not Brandy Melville over here, but if you get the right like size, it is adjustable. Like I could easily say, oh no, it's too big because whatever. I mean, it's quite obvious to anyone because it's not too big. And then the back is just like a clip. But last time I did that, it actually bust over. That is this outfit, and I do, I really like it. And I honestly, to be fair, I got the matching bottoms to this, but my plan was to wear this as a top. Because, I mean, why wouldn't you?
Why wouldn't I?
No reason, because I wear this shit all the time. So when I said I would wear this top out, this is the kind of outfit I meant I would wear it with. Yeah, so I have this two-piece. It didn't come together, so you do have to buy them separately, but it is like a sheer, very beach vibes, but also like, I feel like the reason I got this was because I would wear it out at night. Like I thought, it's really hot in London at the moment. I thought this would be perfect for wearing like on a night out where you want to seem as if you're not wearing a lot, but actually be pretty covered up, and then wear a cute top underneath. I have got like a few black, like cute bras I would wear as well, but actually this looks really nice with it. So the trousers are, I think you can see my underwear, so yeah, they are sheer. They're a really nice fit, like they're not too tight, and they have got space around there, but again, like it's not a day that I would be wearing them on my fucking time of the month, you know what I mean, because yeah. And they're kind of like flared at the bottom. I literally just put on just slides because my feet on the floor with nothing on them make me feel really uncomfortable. If anyone else has that where they really don't like wearing no shoes around the house, please let me know, because I hate the feeling of my feet on stuff that's not like flat. Like I hate when it just goes like, she's not nice, it's not. So yeah, and it's like a linen, you can tell from the wrinkles, but yeah, it is a linen material. But it's really nice, so it's really lightweight. I mean, I'm hot, I'm sweating, but it is really nice. And yeah, dress up or down, wear it to the beach, don't wear it to the beach. The only thing I say, if you were actually wearing this to the beach, which majority of people would not wear it to the beach, can't imagine being wet and getting back into this. You know the feeling when you come off the beach and it's like so nice that your skin is like hot to touch and like you're burnt, and that's not sounding so nice, but your hair is like tuggy from, this is sounding horrific, but you're sticky and like you try and put on your denim shorts and you're like pulling them up and they're just, you know the feeling? This would not do that nicely. So yeah, this is what I'm keeping, this outfit I'm really keeping. I mean, everything I've got is like in like summer vibes, but also a bit like, I don't know, not really different at all, who am I kidding? But yeah, this goes very well with the whole like ugly not ugly kind of vibe, but it actually really reminds me of like stuff that my mum has. I think she has like a skirt like this, so it is very like 90s, like Y2K vibes. And it is obviously completely backless, it's tied, and I just really really like this outfit. And then these shorts, you can't really see, but yeah, they are like A-line kind of not long line, but they're not like really, really short shorts. They have a zip here at the side. Now, I've got a pair of these in black and they are a little bit longer, very like primary school-esque. I know that sounds really weird, but they're shorts that I used to wear when I was in school. And they fit a lot better. I don't know if it's like better quality or anyway, but these do not fit as well as that. I feel like they are fitted at the top and then they kind of just go out, whereas I would rather if they were more structured. But I'm not complaining because maybe that's not what they're meant to be, and at the end of the day it's PrettyLittlething and they were not pricey at all. But just like if you're wanting more of a structured like proper fit, but no, it's really cute. I feel like it's a kind of like brunch outfit or like shopping. I might wear it tomorrow. I think we're going to Camden Market tomorrow, so I might wear it there. But yeah, I think it shows enough skin, but it's also like classy, but it's very trendy in like a different way. So yeah, I do really like this one. I love the top so much, and it goes so well with my little like beaded necklaces. Okay, so this outfit I'm kind of mixed on. It's really comfy and I really like it, but it's almost like borderline offensive, not PG. So it is just this little play suit and it is cut out of the back. Let's just get it all out there. And it has kind of got a little bit of underboob, I guess. I don't know if it's meant to, but that's where mine are sitting. So yeah, I guess there's not much to say about this one because it's not an outfit as such, it is just the one piece. That's not annoying. I really like this cut out at the moment because I feel like it accentuates a part of, I mean, there's a lot going on to be fair. It is a bit like flashy. This is more for people who don't mind showing a little bit more skin, or for people living in the UK in the heatwave who just don't know what to do with themselves other than sweat. I'm saying sweat a bit too much for someone in this video who doesn't like perspiration and doesn't actually sweat that much. So, but I find this part of the body quite, like of the female body, I mean, let's be honest, female body is pretty cool. But yeah, for me, I really like collarbones. I really like back being out, but this is like, I feel like the new one. Like this is the Gen Z version of your collarbones to your back being out. I don't know if that was to release. Taller people were gonna have more out. But yeah, I'm rambling about this one because there's not much to say. But I like it. It's cute. So speaking of dresses and collarbones and backs, I actually don't think you're ready. How beautiful is this? Now it is a maxi dress. I feel like the woman in black, like, just standing in the corner. So it's kind of.
Hey, hey, she's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She.
Yeah, so I really like this. I feel like, I don't know why. Like, I know people be like, yeah, but it just hangs. Like, yeah, you could wear a belt, and yeah, it could be tight, and okay. I do kind of like that, but I mean the way it just hangs, I just think there's something sexy about it. Now if it didn't have the cutout back, it would need to have something here, you know, like one that just tightens on there and then like a bit of like elastic to kind of put it out. Like I have seen ones like that which are like thrilled, I don't know. Yeah, really happy to be here. It's been a long week, guys, and just really happy with the clothes. So yeah, you can adjust it as well. So I would probably do that just so that my pants don't fall out. But I mean, imagine this, like I'm thinking Camden Market tomorrow, big day of eating at the stalls, and I mean, who's gonna know? Nobody'll know. So yeah, I do really like this. It's like, I know it's black as well, because I was going to say it's perfect for summer, and it is black, so I guess that does attract heat. But I mean, this to me is the epitome of like, how little can I wear because it's so hot, but also you're not actually looking like you're wearing little. if that makes sense. Like I said the other day, how much little clothes, how much less can I wear before it's inappropriate, because I am so hot, you know, like walk around going to work and stuff like that. Like I can't wear a fucking crop top and hot pants, do you know what I mean? Not that I would ever walk around in that. But this to me is like being, to me, covered up, but you're not gonna get hot in this. I mean, if it's hot, it's hot, but do you know what I mean? Can I stop over explaining myself? Because I'm making sense, but are you making my sense? Yeah. Does that door want to fuck off? So yeah, I just can't get over the back. Like, get your backs out. Ladies. Right, this outfit is one I kind of can't decide on. Like, I love it, but obviously I don't. Like, I like the colours, but right, first of all, this top is very cute. It's like the bandeau kind of bandana without the actual, no, it's just a bandeau, but you know what I mean? Like, it's this, I mean, fuck it, I might as well show the whole thing. Yeah, down. And it ties the back. Please ignore it. I've got some back knee at the moment, but it's because my hair is just a bit shorter and it's just like, hanging on my back. So yeah. But I would say on the website it did come across a bit more like pastel. You know, like kind of these colours, but it's just a bit brighter, which is fine, but it's not really, I don't know. And the material is nice and very soft, but I feel like, honestly, it's probably obvious it's from prettylittlething, but at the same time it's very beautiful, so I don't know. Now these trousers, let me just, I like them, right? I think they're beautiful, they are a very nice colour, but they just fit so funny. Like, I'm tall, but tell me why there's so much material around here and then they're tight and so big here. Like, if I won a wide leg leather jean trouser, give me a wide leg leather trouser, not a wide and out, you know what I mean? Like, I have got red ones from Mars the Label that are straight, whereas again, I mean, do you want me to do the noise again? No? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So so yeah, I don't know. What do you think? And don't get me wrong, I mean, you could also potentially, I mean, if it's maybe, imagine, like, it does sit nice here. Like, it's kind of, but it's also, I'm not gonna lie, giving me, I don't need to show you, I could just tell you that it is also kind of giving me camel toe. And I also don't, oh, why am I showing you my back? That is not something anyone needs to see at the moment. It is quite nice in the bum, she says, not even being able to see. I did quite big weights today. It was like 6 kilograms on each arm. Actually 8 at one point, I know. And I could only do 5 reps. Also, I did like body weight and tricep dips, yeah. And I almost collapsed after 3 sets of 10. But you reap what you sow. I think I'm sowing pomegranate seeds because there ain't much there. But both hands on her back when I grab it, bang it and slap it. My clank on that. Savage.
That was not the right song. Or appropriate.
Or the right fucking name!
Just a. So, you may think another black maxi dress needs that, but this, if it was like colourful, makes me feel like Rihanna would wear it. I do think this is very cute. I personally don't like it on me because I feel like it gives me a funny shape. Like, it makes me look wide, but like a rectangle. Like, it's not making these hips and like giving me like, it's not giving me body, yaddy yaddy, it's giving me like box, you know? Okay, wait. Maybe I do like it. Maybe I am better. I don't know. It's because I feel like maybe I just need a smaller size. But then also, if I had a smaller size, I'd probably be walking like that. So that is something. So yeah, but it's not itchy because it's kind of, it's like knit and crotchet, I guess. Like these bits are crotcheted. They're just knitted. I don't know. But it's not like itchy in the slightest, and I'm like a bit of a knit freak. In fact, look at these little like spot things I got. I got two. Yeah. What the fuck? And I got one on my thigh as well. I don't know. I feel like with a shell like choker and, you know, maybe like a straw bag and stuff, it would look very nice. But I feel like you want to be like the Caribbean's wool. Have you seen the TikTok, which is like, I hate when I get too drunk and I forget to suck in my stomach? That is me if I'm going out and I've got a UTI or on my period, because you know when it just goes, yeah. So that was unnecessary. But bye. So I can't argue that this is very cute. I just think it might be a little short. That is my odds. But you know what? It feels like something and looks like something you could pick up an Urban Outfitters and you would look at the price tag and be like, it's 42 quid. And I just don't feel comfortable paying that for, I mean, it would depend. It is very cute and it is quite flattering. So to be fair, obviously I am part of the pancake society. However, it has this like, let me just scoop my ladies. Sorry, that's a really old TikTok, so I don't know why that's the one in my head. It has got this like lining stuff here that is kind of like keeping them up, and you can, this is adjustable, so it's like literally just a halter neck, which I do like. I feel like that's very in with the kind of vintage, right? Like not vintage, but these vibes, right? Hippie, flower power, all that stuff. And I really like that. And I feel like it's just an easy dress to throw on. Props with sandals, pair of trousers, beach, club, ocean. Oh wait, we've been dancing. Has anyone heard that song? It's like dancing. We've missed dancing and we've not been dancing. I hate turning around to look at myself in the mirror and I keep forgetting that means my back's to you. Oh my god, that's not, there's not actually, psych. Look at that. I mean, hello, Miss Kate Upton. Yep. I mean, Jaded London who? Is this giving anyone else Jaded London? You know the two-piece which is green and it's shorts and it's got like the little bits in the middle, so everything that this isn't? It's kind of like that. So I actually thought it was, and every time I look at it I get confused. I think, yeah, it's orange, blue, green, but it's not. It's actually black, orange, white and green. So a bit of an optical illusion to the eye. Either that or I'm colourblind, which would just be another thing wrong with me. So I mean, give it. But yeah, it's really cute. I feel like it's very like you'd wear this on a day out, and then you'd chuck on a pair of heels and wear a fancy bag. And that's it. You don't need to change hair, makeup, anything. Just like this, stick on a black pair of lace-up heels with a toe thong and your bag. White nails, white toenails. Job's a good one. Fits. Right, here we go. Here's the honest review. It fits nice. I can't personally, I mean, you can hike it up your arse and then you've got credit or debit and the bums are looking bigger. There's no denying that. But there is lining, right? See this? See that black bit of lining? It is going here, just trickling down my legs, and I don't like the way it feels. So is that enough to return it? I don't know, but I might, because it just feels really weird. It literally feels like just, you just wanna like, I just feel like I'd be hiking it them all night, you know? So yeah, this doesn't offer much support at all, the bra top. I could probably size down, I mean, twice. To be fair, that is a lot of material, but the baggie looks nice. And actually, do you know what I think? I feel like, hold on,
never mind. Oh no, it really isn't nice. It's sticking. Like right now, the two bits of lining are rubbing against my butt cheeks and literally make me feel like, I don't know, there's a top, like, she just does not feel. And I don't want to lie to you guys. I don't want you to get this and be like, you know, feeling like, to be honest, I thought I had a chain bra and I probably do somewhere, but considering I can't even find my favorite pair of jeans, I'm not going to look for this chain bra. Like if you pulled it, like if I pulled this out and obviously just stretched it over time and the chain bra dipped down, alternatively a body chain, but I don't want that to be there. So like a stomach chain or just something around here, I think would spice this up, add a little bit and we'd make it look really like, I don't know, glam, but also like beachy in a different way. And it is like, I want to do the thing, you know, that yeah, hold on a second.
Just moved like Burger Girl.
That was a harsh moment of realization, but that's nothing. I won't be doing that again, so I'm just gonna show you the dress now. So I've had to fold up this top because if not you will see everything, and yeah, but obviously just imagine it is like a full length, like it is literally folded in half, so it is a full length top. Now these trousers, just look at them. Look at how amazing they are, how beautiful, how floaty, and how baggy, okay? And how well they fit. Oh no, yeah. I can zip them up, right? And I did it last week when I was feeling shit, so you can imagine how that went. And I nipped my skin as well. So just to kind of set the scene, it wasn't fun. Tell me why that has to be like that. There's just so, I don't get it. Like I genuinely don't. Like, your girl's been doing ab exercises for a week, so tell me why I've not lost 3 inches, 3 inches off my waist, 8 inches off my waist. Because I break that, it genuinely, I don't know what kind of like body type they want us to have. Obviously I do, but I'm breathing and it's just my ribs going over here. Like there is no room for anything. But here, yeah, so it's just, it's that's a we I'm getting a bit traumatized over this. I just don't get it. Because I really like this outfit and I really like these trousers. Not an apple fire. So yeah, we'll not be keeping. I'll be honest, if I can't get these up, it's not a big deal. So size up in these, definitely. Actually, do you know what? Out of spite, pure spite, will not be getting these. It's a funny story about this one, right? Last week, this was gonna be my favorite. Like, I was so excited to get this. I thought, with a tan, anyone seen Gigi had it? Like, had it like 2016 at the Met, and she had her hair like done back. She was a golden goddess in like an orange dress. Now, it wasn't from prettylittlething, and it wasn't pleasy, and it wasn't a jumpsuit. I think it was plunge. But this is what I was imagining. And then this came. Last week, I had a mental breakdown. It was a different one. Because I couldn't get it on. Well, I got it on, right? But it was fucking traumatizing. Because this, although it's like this, was literally like this to get over hips, right? And I just pulled it and I've realized it was the tag. So I think the tag was like tying it in, but I still don't like it. And the only reason I figured that out is because it burst this. So I was a bit of a dilemma because I don't want it, but we shall read anyway. So yeah, first of all, it is very long. Like I am a tall girl, relatively tall, and it's very long on me. It's also see-through and I don't know, like when I planned this I imagined that my boobs were like 3 sizes bigger than they are, but realistically all you need is some tape and good positioning, and I don't want to kind of show it because, but realistically just imagine, you know, I've just showed you so you don't really have to imagine. And yeah, it is backless, kind of like you can make it as backless as you want, but I think the only nice thing about these trousers are the way they like on your bum, like they kind of go up them, and it is very like thingy. I had trousers, did anyone remember the trousers from Topshop that were like this, and they had the waistband, and I had them in grey, but they came in like a dark metallic green as well. It is this material, and it's this in a jumpsuit, but I just don't love it. Like, yeah.
That's weird.
Right, so this could possibly be my favourite, but it's so see-through. So it is literally like the midi maxi, well, I mean it's a maxi, it just doesn't touch the floor. That's how I have to walk. It's so annoying because this would be my favourite and I think it is so stunning. Because the back is like this. And it's very like, it is very on trend. It's very beach. So maybe you need to wear it to a beach where, you know, you're wearing a bikini and you can get away with it, because I just feel like I'd be pulled over for public nudity even though I'm in a maxi dress, which just doesn't really add up to me. But I mean, the more I look at it, I'm just like, are you kidding yourself on? Because this is, yeah, like, arrest material. Okay, I've got one more actually to show you, and I think it's my favorite, so but I don't have the right undergarments to wear with it yet because I can't find it. Shock horror. And then I've just got t-shirts, and then that is us. So okay, so I could quite possibly save, no, it's not my favorite, but it's the one I was like very excited for. I'd seen it on a swim website before, something very similar to this. And I think Bella Hadid wore like a white one or something, I don't know. But I wasn't paying £70 for it, and I saw something very similar on prettylittlething. So I got quite a few sizes above my normal size because I wanted it to be that bit baggier, but it doesn't do much on the body for being like bigger. It's just more the arms, but I like that. And it has got like, yeah, space. Yeah, so it's like short. Is short, but I have a backless bodysuit which I would wear with this, and to be honest I probably would actually wear my hair in a bun. Maybe, weird reason, it's giving me like Janice Eaton, is that her name? Janice Eaton from Friends meets thingy from Wolf of Wall Street, Margot Robbie. It is backless and it ties twice, but as I said, that's why like you wouldn't, for else you could see. And obviously because of the way it is, like, you would go for full coverage. But I'm always very much like, if you're wearing something short and see-through, you ain't wearing a thong, because that's too much personally. But yeah, I do really like this. These are, by the way, for anybody that ever needs to get like anything to wear under see-through things, these are like literally the granny suction pants from Primark. And I mean, mine are like ripped, so I need a new pair. But I wear them in the other see-through dresses that I have that aren't as revealing as this. So I just thought I would just quickly show you the t-shirts I got. So I got this one, and I've just paired it with the boxer shorts for now, but I have got like a tennis skirt that I would wear with it. I'm not sure, I don't like how high it is. Like when I want a cami, I want it to be quite low, and I thought it would, but then I don't know, it's just a bit awkward. It's just like tennis vibes, which I feel like is quite in, and it is like a nice fit and stuff, so maybe it's just me. But yeah, with like a cute ponytail and then the skirt, I just feel like this with white is nice. So then I have already got a tie-dye top from prettylittlething, and then I've also got one that I tie-dyed with my sisters, which I always wear and I love it so much. And yeah, so I got this one. But yeah, I did it with the girls and it was so much fun, they love it, but I'm not with them, so let's not think about that. But yeah, I think this is really cute. And then the last thing that I got was this t-shirt too. I just like the colour, to be honest. Bright green, and I just thought it'd be nice with like leather trousers, or like black joggers or something like that. I feel like neon green goes really well with black. But I got this in a medium too, and I can already tell it's not going to fit the same So, and I can't really bother trying it on, but you can see it's not the same fit, and I don't particularly like that. But then again, rolled up, maybe we'll see. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed that video. Sorry if it was really noisy with the background and everything, and like shit. I don't know, am I gonna ever not apologize for a video being shit? Nope. But yeah, I enjoyed making it. I actually enjoyed it a lot more this week, so I'm hoping that I look back on the footage and I'm not like but yeah, just remember as well, like, even today I'm literally looking at myself and being like, your body sucks, but we just can't do that. So I know that has nothing to do with the PrettyLittlething haul, but I just thought I would be open and honest. Like, I'm not gonna cry about how cringy I am. No, joking, that's kind of it. And I don't need to say anymore because I'm just gonna ruin it. And I hope you all have a lovely week and see you in like a month. Joking, next week I'm gonna do a vlog, because I think I'm getting my vaccine and a tattoo. Okay, love you, bye.